supernova.com. On March 21st, NASA recorded the largest gamma ray burst ever measured, 2.5 million times brighter than any burst previously recorded and visible by the naked eye. It was in the constellation Fuchs, 7.5 billion light years away, we believe, the after image of 0080319B, caught in our telescope over the compound. If it isn't, please let us know.